When Apple introduced watchOS 10, they also introduced some confusion on how to switch your app view from grid to list or from list to grid. Well, let's see if we can minimize that confusion and see how this works, how you switch your app views with watchOS 10. Let's go over to my Apple Watch. In order to switch from grid view to list view or vice versa, you first need to go to all of your apps. So the way that you do that is just push in on the digital crown. When you push in on the digital crown, you're going to see all of your apps. Now, what we need to do from here is just scroll all the way up. So we need to move all of our apps up. If we were in list view, we'd need to move all of the apps up as well. We just need to scroll up. So I'm going to turn the digital crown, or what you can do is swipe. I'm just going to turn the digital crown. And down at the bottom, you're going to see a button here. This is the button that we use to switch between our different views. So let's go into list view. So I just tap on this. And now I'm looking at my apps in list view. Now what I want to do is go back over to that grid view. Well, again, we just need to swipe all the way up, or we can use a digital crown. And then at the very bottom, you're going to see a little button again. And now we tap on this to show all of our apps in grid view. So that's basically what we need to do. We just need to tap on that button at the very bottom of our list of apps or our grid of apps. Now, if you want to do this from the Watch app, you can do that as well. That has not changed. Let's take a real quick look at how we do this in the Watch app on the iPhone. So I'm in the Watch app on my iPhone, and what we need to do is go over to App View. Now you need to make sure that you're looking at My Watch down here. These are all the settings for your watch. So we go over to App View here, and from here what I'm able to do, switch it from grid to list view. Or if I was in list view, I'd be able to switch it to grid view. So you can also easily do that from the Watch app itself on the iPhone. So that's how you can easily switch between. I shouldn't say easily. It was a little bit easier with the old way prior to watchOS 10. Now we have to do a lot of scrolling. But that is how you switch from list to grid view or from grid to list view with all of your apps on the Apple Watch when you're using watchOS 10.